I'd like to tell you about Emancipation Day. I'm here at Uncle Tom's Cabin Historic Site in Dresden, Ontario, Canada. I'm Steve Cook, a fifth generation Canadian descended from Underground Railroad refugees from the United States. And behind me, in this house, lived the Reverend Josiah Henson. But you might know him better as Uncle Tom. You see, the author Harriet Beecher Stowe used some of Henson's real-life experience of slavery when she developed the character of Uncle Tom in her 1852 anti-slavery novel, Uncle Tom's Cabin. Henson was a remarkable man who suffered much at the hand of the plantation owner, but he achieved so much in his tireless efforts to support the African-Canadian community once he arrived here in Canada. An eloquent speaker, a husband, a father, community leader, abolitionist, and author. Josiah Henson understood the value of freedom and the importance of celebrating it. For once the Abolition of Slavery Act took effect on August 1, 1834, the celebrations began. There were parades, food, music, lectures, and exhibits attended by thousands. And that's what Emancipation Day is all about. It's an important expression of identity within African-Canadian culture. It's a reminder of our past and how far we've come in working towards a more inclusive, diverse Canadian society. It's that wonderful expression of Black culture that we'll be celebrating in the days leading up to Emancipation Day 2020. I want you to go to www.heritagetrust.on.ca. Bookmark that page, and while you're at it, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Check in with us between July 27th and August 2nd as we bring you interviews, music, poetry, and lots of other content on what Emancipation Day means and why we're celebrating it in Ontario.